Wednesday, stage two of the Santos Tour Down Under. We're looking at a typical Unley to Stirling stage, except Mike Toad is changing it up for us this year, and he's sending us north from Unley, so that means up Northeast Road for our first King of the Mountain.
From the King of the Mountain, the riders will weave their way through the very picturesque Cuddly Creek. A lot of the local cyclists know that. It's beautiful up there, especially during summer. And they'll head towards the first sprint at Oakbank. And from the sprint in Oakbank, they'll head towards Mylor for the second sprint. And then they'll be doing the typical circus that we all know well now around Stirling. And what really surprises me each year, Matty, is how the riders stay together on such a difficult circuit. It's always you always expect it to be a breakaway. And typically we have a small group of maybe 50 or 60 riders all make it to the finish. And what kind of rider can you expect? It's really hard to say. You would say an all-rounder or definitely somebody who can climb, but we've seen Andre Greipel mix it with the best. So the Stirling stage is a stage full of unknowns. UniSA has had some success in the past, and we'll hope to have some more success again in 2018 with another possible stage win.